Hello, and welcome to this week's edition of Sparrow News. Katie Cole, a medical assistant at Sparrow Fast Care at the DeWitt Meijer, got into healthcare after her own personal experience recovering from a bad car accident. Colleagues say she's an excellent advocate for patients and always goes the extra mile. That's why Katie is being recognized in this month's Caregiver Spotlight.
When I found out that I was recognized for Sparrow Caregiver of the Month, I was shocked. I was so excited because I didn't know people noticed the hard work that we put in here at Fast Care, so it was pretty exciting. I told all my friends and family about it. It just makes me glad that I work here and that my hard work doesn't go unnoticed, because we do a lot, and I always put patients first because that's what I'm in healthcare for, to make people feel better. So it's nice that we get recognized for that. I was one of those kids that didn't want to be in medicine at all. I actually really liked thunderstorms and wanted to be a meteorologist. And then my experience in my car accident, seeing how nurses work and healthcare works, made me change my opinion. I was in an accident 5 years ago that involved a drunk driver, and I lost a lot of my memory, lots of broken bones. I was in the hospital for a while, and Sparrow nurses took really good care of me, and that's why I wanted to become a medical assistant and then eventually a nurse, and that just changed how I looked at things. I like being at Fast Care as a medical assistant because it's flexible. I have two small children, so it works good with our schedule. I'm trying to get into the nursing program at LCC, and the job helps me do that for school purposes. I think for me personally, patients here, I make sure they get everything they need before they leave, because we are just a walk-in clinic. We're not like a primary office where you could follow up easily, so we just want to make sure people leave happy. I love my job, and I love the things that I do, and I'm thankful that I was able to be a medical assistant this long, but I know I want to do more, and nursing can help me with that.
To nominate someone for our Caregiver Spotlight, check the nomination form at the bottom of the daily Sparrow News Break. At Sparrow, we acknowledge the many different expressions of the holiday-filled season. Please take time to learn, explore, and enjoy the abundance of holidays, from Christmas to Diwali to Hanukkah to Kwanzaa. Sparrow is a community-owned and community-governed nonprofit organization. Diversity and inclusion ethics and principles reflect our fundamental belief that the Sparrow family needs to truly reflect the people we are honored to serve and care for. Sparrow is proud to be a part of the Mid-Michigan region. Be sure to check out this event coming up at Sparrow. Well, that wraps up another edition of Sparrow News. Thanks for watching, and be sure to tune in next time when we bring you more news from Sparrow.